Oh my, Lisa was wonderful. She certainly's come a long way with her fingering.